Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels, but I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're beaten down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
If you need a weapon, come back. Sure. I'm not going anywhere yet.
Just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman!
This is just a thing for bandits.
Look at you.
Come again.
You tell me, Yasha, what made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So,
She got me into this caravan. Seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find your place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me pay. Save me for this place.